Welcome to the channel PK 2023. Hope everyone has a good time watching our videos.
Sadio main punched Leroy Sane in Bayern Munich dressing room bust-up. A row that began on the Etihad pitch appears to have continued in the dressing room between main and Sane. Bayern Munich stars Sadio Mane and Leroy Sane were involved in a fight in the dressing room after their Champions League defeat by Manchester City, it has been claimed. Reports in Germany allege that Mane punched the former City winger in the face after an altercation turned ugly in the wake of Bayern's 3-0 loss at the Etihad Stadium on Tuesday night. Mane, the former Liverpool forward, and Sane were seen confronting each other at the end of the game. And the row is believed to have boiled over as they disappeared down the tunnel and apparently culminated in the players coming to blows in the dressing room. Mane was said to have been left unhappy with the way in which Sane spoke to him during the argument and allegedly reacted by punching the Germany international in the face. According to Sky Germany, Sane was left with a bleeding lip before the pair were dragged apart. Mane was said to have been picked up in a private vehicle at Munich Airport when the team arrived back in Germany on Wednesday while Sane boarded the team coach. Bayern face a huge challenge to overturn their 3-0 deficit in the second leg of their quarter-final at the Allianz Arena next Wednesday. But coach Thomas Tuchel faces a more immediate problem trying to ensure the bad blood between two of his star players does not escalate. Bayern have not commented on the alleged incident. Tuchel was appointed as Julian Nagelsmann's replacement last month and has battled to quell tensions within the camp. Mane was introduced as a 69th-minute substitute against City, who scored their second goal within a minute of the Senegalese coming on after a mistake by Diop and Upamecano was seized upon by Jack Grealish, allowing Erling Haaland to cross for Bernardo to head home. Haaland added a third for City 6 minutes later. Bayern's players looked exasperated in the immediate aftermath of City's second goal. Mane has had a mixed first season since arriving at Bayern from Liverpool in a £35 million deal last summer. He has scored 11 goals in 32 appearances for the German champions but missed 3 months due to injury after undergoing an operation to refix a tendon in his right fibula that also saw him miss the World Cup finals with Senegal. Sane has had his own difficulties and reports emerged last month that he was unhappy at Bayern and has been commuting between Munich, London and Manchester because his American model wife, Candice Brooke, reputedly no longer wanted to live in Germany. Sane left City for Bayern for £55 million in 2020. City resume their quest for a treble when they face Leicester City at the Etihad on Saturday evening. Guardiola allayed fears over an injury to Kevin De Bruyne by claiming the Belgian midfielder's substitution for Julian Alvarez was a tactical decision.
Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe channel, comment and sharing our videos.